Namaste. My name is Jyotimoy Singh Gadwal and I'm standing for the cultural literary seat ESAC. Why am I eligible for this post? First, I'm fully confident in myself that I can handle this post. And in my school days, I hold a post. I was a house captain of my house, and I have the management capability. I have managed many events, and I have also participated in many non-circular activities. And I'm inclined towards the cultural side. It always makes me happy to see the culture of different people. I even participated in the multi-ethnic fest. And my main motto is that I want to represent all the first years. Means there are many people who don't get to participate in these events. I'll make sure that everyone will get equal participation in these events. And regarding the ideas, what new plans? I'm thinking that I'll try to organize the culture fest in such a way that all the events won't clash with each other much, so that people get to participate in most of the events. And there should be more literal events like the parliamentary debates. And plus, I think since we have two cultural fests like the ISM and the NU, so there should be a literal fest, you know, where authors and writers will come together and authors will give their readings and presentations. And I'll try to bring transparency in the SAG. I'll try to update you guys on what's going inside the SAG. I'll take your opinion on what to introduce, new events to introduce and ideas. And last of all, there's one request. I want you people to vote and tell your friends to vote. Everyone to vote, because each one of your votes are very valuable to me. Namaskar.